dick. We messing with some real man around here. We ain't letting no sucker. We ain't betting the money. We ain't going back to the pen. We ain't going back to the cell. We ain't going back to. We in Frazier right now, laying down tracks and getting in like Pocky Biggie Smiles. We doing this for the real. We doing this for ourselves. We doing this for our soldiers. Like them, every single day, man. I try to do that. Do that for me. Do that for the M10. Doing it for nights, but 24/7. You see me laying down tracks, doing it down for my people all around the Lord, man. Doing it there for the Lord, doing it for myself. I'm a real man, I talk how I really feel. Around this great hand, the Memphis and Frazier, Tennessee. I chill with my best friend, the Mika Wallace, my homie from another mother. Who should get a tattoo, for real. I'm talking about real life.
Yeah, real life. That's my brother Thomas Stately, yes. We so connected, like some real tattoos on each other's skin. And that's my brother for life, to the end. Real talking, he came to the city of Memphis just to visit me, yes. And he hit me up on FaceTime, told me that he made it at 2:30, yes. I was so shocked, so surprised, cause I ain't see him in 4 years. Ever since my cousin died at that gas station, yes. And that's my brother forever, Tommy, and yes. Cause I've been messing with him, special for a long time, yes. And we still brothers to this day, and it's 2016. And we've been through the same struggle as brothers, yes. Just in a different life, cause he come from Knoxville and I come from Memphis, where the murder rate is high like a real roller coaster. And he came all the way down here just to see his big brother. Yeah, that's a real guy for brands in my city that absolutely come through and see me like that. And I'm proud to see my brother face, cause he already know what the business is around here in Memphis, Tennessee. A lot of people say it's bad cause they watching on this social, but they never came to see the city, so they'll never know until that day they visit. And that's why I mess with my brother Tommy.
I'm playing with no baby mama drama. I ain't playing with no sucker. She ain't playing with no, she playing with real man. It's real man. All of that money, all time of day. I ain't playing with no weather. So you can't be real, don't be playing with me. Don't be dressing me out. I ain't got no time for that. I ain't got no time for the little girl. She wanna be a hoe. I want a real woman in my life. I want a real lady. Mika Wallace is like a brother from another mother. Man, we and him, we're tight, man. We just do it every time.
Seriously, when it comes to me being different. things be looking peaches and cream. I'm still gonna praise the Lord at the end, cause that's the one when I have my back, when everybody else decide to turn their back upon me. And I still like survive at the end, and I'm still smiling, even though I've been through a lot behind the scenes. But I still give it all to God at the end. Real talk. No matter what I do, I still give it all to the Lord. No matter what I do, when I do right from wrong. Yes, and it's not no Christian song, this is more like reality song. Even though I'm different, and plus my body and my thoughts not the same, like an ordinary human being, it's absolutely moving around. I'm not them and no me, so respect me who I am.
You better respect me who I am, man. I'm respected where I am, man. Well respected every day. Real connected. Every day I'm real connected and real respected. You wanna see me? Yeah, I'm riding here in Memphis, Tennessee. Frazier, boy, you better be checked. I don't think you wanna mess with me. I'm the boy from the, yeah, I've been there. If I go back, I'm looking at three strikes, I'm looking for life. But I ain't tryna do it, I'm tryna live right. Live there for the Lord that's doing it. I don't think you wanna mess with me when I'm serious, when I'm there for you.